Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion,
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
This is without a doubt a big-time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
And his opponent, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle!
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
What the...
I don't think we're going to wait for the match to start.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And he presses him high above his head. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And Goldberg going for the early cover.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Goldberg is making his presence known. This is what makes him so dangerous. Not so fast. And he gets him with the counter. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Goldberg with a spear!
He's back in control.
Can he do it here? Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer.
Here's his.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
Goldberg wins. Goldberg wins.
Now look at that.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Goldberg with a spear!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That is exactly what Goldberg needed.
Oh, man, here we go.
There is no way the table survives this.
And now it's Goldberg. His signature slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Absolutely punishing.
Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now.